Welcome to another digital class. I hope you're all doing well. Welcome to third term with two digital class. Today's subject is social development. Topic growth. What is growth? Growth is the process of increasing in size. Again, growth is the process of increasing in size. Again, growth is the process of increasing in size. Again, growth is the process of increasing in size. Now, example, we are going to look at the examples of things that can grow. Examples of things that can grow. Number one, animals. Animals can grow. Animals increase in size and grow bigger. Do you understand? Number two, human being. Human being can grow. Human being increase in size and grow bigger. Number three, plants. Plants can grow. Plants increase in size from small and grow bigger. Do you understand? Again, examples of things that can grow are animals. Animals can grow. Human being can grow and increase bigger. Plants can grow and increase bigger. What is growth again? Growth is the process of increasing in size. Growth is the process of increasing in size. Examples of things that can grow are plants, animals and human being. Plants can grow and increase in size and grow bigger. Human being can grow and grow bigger. Human being can increase in size and grow bigger. Plants can